year, so you know what that means. Time for a new calendar. On our blog, myfroggystuff.blogspot.com, we have some new printables available that are perfect for the new year, like this 2019 calendar. For this project, all we need is our printable, cardstock or an index card, scissors, and a glue stick. And remember to always have adult supervision when crafting. I start by cutting out the template, apply glue to cardstock, then glue the template on top. Cut it out again, cut out each calendar page, stack them together in order so January is on top, use a glue stick and run it across the top edge. Press and hold until it dries, so they are just glued together along the top edge, allowing us to peel them away to see the next month. I pick out a picture that I wouldn't mind seeing all year round, glue the picture to the top of the template, glue the last page of the calendar underneath, giving us a calendar where we can remove the month as the year goes by. This calendar is nice and flat, so it should look great on the walls in the dollhouse. For the doll who likes to schedule on the go, we have a planner. Cut out the pages in strips, fold accordion style, turn it over, apply glue between the pages, then press them together, making a double-sided page. Repeat when I get to the last page, glue on the next strip, then continue until all the pages are done. Cut out the book cover, fold on the lines, cut out the templates, glue them onto cardstock and cut two of the large rectangles and one of the smaller one. Glue them into the cover, fold over and glue down the tabs, apply glue to the back of the first, spine, and last page. Place it into the cover, add a little pressure to make a hardback planner for the dolls. Now that we have our calendar and our planner, let's make a vision board to motivate our dolls throughout the year. Inspired by Barbie Style on Instagram, we made a printable to get started. But first, we need a room. So let's make one using foam board and scrapbook paper. Draw and cut two 13 by 15 inch rectangles. Glue scrapbook paper to one. Place books on top so it can dry flat. Cut a 13 by 13 inch square. Draw and carefully cut out windows. Take the window cutouts and cut out the center. Cut clear plastic from packaging and glue it to the back to make window panes. Glue metallic scrapbook paper around the outside edge of the window. Glue the walls to the floor. Glue on foam board for trim. I first added a small piece to the corner of the wall, then around the bottom. Glue in the window panes at an angle to make the room. We print out our vision board, trim it to the desired size, glue it onto leftover foam board, glue it to the wall, or unfold a paper clip, cut it to make hooks, glue them into the corners to make hooks so it can be hung over the top of the wall, making it removable. Cut out words like the remnants from other crafts. Use a sticker to hold them in place. Cut out pictures from magazines to represent goals or plans for the year. Cut layers of paperboard, stack and glue them together. Cover with paper, cut square wooden dowels for legs. Cut two more for the longest side and two for each of the shorter sides. Make sure to take off just a little for the legs. Begin gluing them together to make a frame. Use acrylic paint to paint it gold. Allow it to dry. Glue the covered paperboard on top to make a desk. We use the chair from our Target-inspired room decor video, and we found this small potted plant at Target. Take the bottom egg from a Hatchimal and paint it. Glue on gold cardstock. Add sand and an artificial plant to add greenery to the desk. Roll paper tubes and paint black lines going down the sides to make decorative vases. Add our planner. Now let's see how our doll looks behind the desk. Our chair might be a little too short. So let's replace it with one of our bubble chairs and a few pillows. I like the fluffy pillow better from our Fresh Doll Haul video. Add our gold YouTube play button to the wall, and now our dolls have a brand new office inspired by Barbie style for the new year. Oops, almost forgot the laptop. I love this project because if we want, we can really use this calendar to keep track of our year because it's a real mini calendar. And our vision board can really be about our goals. Get to the barn more, travel, learn how to cook. That one's been on my vision board for a while. And of course, a few words of motivation. Thank you for joining us while we made our 2019 office. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and the Frog Vlog.
And you're done.
Happy crafting!
We want to give a shout out to Andy Coco Craze. What's up? Wow, this office is perfect for vlogging about current events in the Dollyverse. I'm Froggy, and this is Dollyverse News. Mattel announced on Instagram and Twitter that they have teamed up with Big Hit Entertainment to bring us BTS official dolls. They have made other celebrity dolls in the past like Fifth Harmony and J-Lo, so I am interested in seeing how this turns out. Hashtag BTS Dolls Official. Lots of new toys are hitting the shelves, including new Disney Dorables and Party Pop Teenies. If you like new toys, then you'll be excited to know that Toy Fair is just 1 month away, where we will be traveling to New York to see what's new. Well, that's all we have for today. See you next time on Dollyverse News.